worried that you died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish that I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission's too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down. So what am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Coda, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait! Father, no!
Do you notice Starkiller? Are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
One,
destroy it, and you'll cut off Imperial transmissions in this system.
duties. Extracurricular activities.
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here. Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
violation of quite a few Imperial codes. But I'm guessing you don't care. I should like to arrange a personal meeting if you're game.
Captain Stern? Don't be careful, Stern's a madman. I'm surprised they gave him another command post after that nasty business on Ballastair.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the skyhook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Yeah!
That's it. Just a few more, Master.
Surge and the skyhook should be finished.